love and affection, whether I'm right or wrong.
Why do I keep on a phone that you run? All I have to think about is you. You got me hypnotized, so mesmerized, and I just got to know.
This water right here, if you want.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Sorry.
We love you,
or make sure everyone has enough room. Okay, guys, I don't want anyone passing out or anything. Are you doing all right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Good.
I'm trying to like chew, 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 but it's not working. Anyway, that skin, dang it.
Just take those old records off the shelf. I can listen to them by myself. Today's music.
Hopefully I'll be releasing an album and just performing a lot more.
Wait, hopefully you'll be releasing an album. Dude, you're going to be releasing an album. Are you kidding me?
I mean, anything can happen. You might get, like, hit by a car or something. I don't know.
Well, you guns on me and you
blah, 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 blah.
Right.
Are you still listening to it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Blah, 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 blah. Listen, go destroy this and buy a Jason Mraz CD. You'll like a lot more.
No, I've actually never had a girlfriend.
With you. It's so dysfunctional. I really shouldn't miss you, but I can't let you go.
Of presents or anything, because I never ask for anything, really. It's just like, whatever.
You're so humble.
A few years ago, I asked for a phone.
Maybe for Christmas, your new single will be number one. That'd be a nice gift, right?
Yeah,
no?
That'd be cool, but I mean, you know, it's not like, oh, I need a number one song.
Well, you don't seem like that's
how... I was thinking, how cool would it be if it was like in the top 20 and stuff, and then it's like to see it, you know, hear that it was number one just blew my mind.
So humble,
so sick. I'm laughing because during the break, David was going through the audience making sure they all had a good time at the show. Like, that's how sweet he's like, did you have a good time? Because I'll give you your ticket back if you didn't.
Oh, no.
Did you?
Ideal girl. Well, you know, she has to have. I think she has to have respect for herself, but not in a like cocky way. You know, someone who's like cares as much for themselves as they do for other people. But you know, I'm always about respecting the girls.
Yeah.
forsake me. I'm loving angels instead.
I don't really compare myself to anyone else. I guess that's why, that's who's made me who I am, you know, just trying to stay myself.
And it's like, you know what, I know what's right. I've known before, so I can't ignore that anymore. I need to make sure I make the right decisions for myself. Because it will, you know, even, it's not selfish. Sometimes I would feel like, oh, am I being selfish? But no, this is going to affect a lot of people.
Really,
right?
Feel to be one of the like Latino reps on American Idol, because you're one of a kind.
Oh, thanks. it was cool to being able to just kind of represent for Latinos, and it's fun getting to, you know, be at stuff like this too, because then you don't get to do a whole lot of Latino stuff. Hola, ¿cómo estás? I don't know. Somos amor, somos el mundo.
For a while now, you got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. Rain is falling on my windowpane, but we are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying safe and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. What am I gonna say? When you make me feel this way, I just and it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. I've been asleep for a while now. You tuck me in just like a child now. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, you make me smile, even just for a while.